In one character, green is dominant, in another character, green is recessive. So here, pod color, seed color and pod color, no? In one floor, see, pod color, green is dominant, but yellow is recessive. But when we come to seed color, it is quite opposite. Yellow is dominant and green is recessive. You have to remember that very, very well. And moreover, see, in these 7 pairs of contrasting characters, how many pairs are reproductive pods and how many pairs are how many are vegetative pods? I hope you are clear now. In these 7 pairs of contrasting characters, how many pairs are reproductive? Right now, and how many are vegetative? See, 3 pairs are reproductive, but only one is vegetative. Stem height is stem is vegetative character, but flower which character? Reproductive, right ma? So I think we studied in first year morphology of flowering plants, right now. So vegetative morphology and reproductive morphology, these are all reproductive, but this is vegetative, right now. But one more type of questions they will ask in competitive exams. Among the following, which character is not studied by Mendel? Leaf, right now, stem height, so flower color, flower position, seed color. Which one? Leaf. See, in these 7 pairs of contrasting characters, anywhere the Mendel mentioned the leaf? No. Right now, we didn't study it about the leaf. So these type of questions they will ask in competitive exams. But my question here, 7 pairs means how many? So traits, 7 traits of contrasting character, 14 traits, right now. But so these 7 traits of contrasting characters are controlled by how many chromosomes? That is my question. But these 7 traits of contrasting characters are controlled by 7 or other number? No, not 7. So how many one? 4 chromosomes. How many chromosomes? 4 chromosomes. Before discovery of the linkage and the recombination, majority of the scientists thought that these 7 pairs of contrasting characters are controlled by 7 chromosomes. But after discovery of the linkage and the crossing over, they come to know that these 7 pairs of the contrasting characters are controlled by 4 chromosomes. What are those 4 chromosomes? See here, stem height, flower color, flower position, pod size. These 4 characters are controlled by 4th chromosomes. Which 4th chromosome? Which chromosome? 4th chromosome. Sir, what about this pod color? Right, ma? Pod color is controlled by 5th chromosome. Sir, what about seed shape? The seed shape is controlled by 7th chromosome. Sir, what about seed color or cotyledon color? The seed or cotyledon color is controlled by 1st chromosome. Which chromosome? 1st chromosome. What are those 4 chromosomes are control these 7 pairs of contrasting characters? 1, 4, 5, 7 chromosomes. Which one? 1, 4, 5, 7 chromosomes. But here, how many pairs of contrasting characters are there? 7. But these 7 pairs of contrasting characters are controlled by 4 chromosomes. Those are 1, 4, 5, 7. The chromosome number 4 control 4 characters, which are stem height, flower color, flower position, pod shape. And pod color is controlled by 5th chromosome. Seed shape is controlled by 7th chromosome. Seed color or cotyledon color is controlled by 1st chromosome. These are the 7 pairs of contrasting characters studied by Mendel. Studied by Mendel. So this is the Mendel experimental material and the 7 traits of contrasting characters. Clear? Yeah?